Miltiades Kapouliadis, number 79, defensive tackle and defensive end, 6'1", 253.
Basically, my first comment I want to say about Milton, he has the heart of a lion. Milton has been a tremendous asset to the program since day one when he arrived on a JV level. He basically exemplifies a leader. He led the JV team for two seasons, playing defensive line, offensive line. I can't express how much he means to the program. He continues to, you know, bring forth a lot of energy every day. His athletic skills are excellent. He does many things for the program. Not only is he a qualified athlete, a student athlete, but he also is a tremendous leader and he's helpful to the team in many ways. He brings a certain kind of mentality to the team. I can't express, you know, more about that, but, you know, Milton is, once again, he has the heart of a lion and he's there willing to do anything, whatever it is and whatever it takes. For Milton, he's a coachable player at the next level. I can't express that much more about Milton. And once again, it's been a pleasure coaching him.
Milton is one of those players that one in a lifetime in which he comes in, he does what you ask. He's very teachable. He's even a coach on the field. He's a guy that is going to give 110% every time. Milton is someone that I could recommend to anybody. Well, just the fact that when he comes in there, he just brings so much to a program. He's a young man that is great in school. academics are there. He's a leader on the field. He's a player that leads by example. He's not a big shouter, but he will lead you and will show you. And whatever we ask him to do, he does. I can't wait to see Milton on the next level. I think he would be an asset to any program, any coach. I think any coach would want to have him. This is a kid that you look for. He's a kid like Milton. I can't say enough about him.
Thank you. Yeah. Oscar did. That's what I'm saying. I'm not. I can't remember. He's a senior. He has potential.
College
already expects something.
And his junior game was lit.
This year, I say this was my senior year, they're gonna be like, damn, why was I interested in the first place? Because your junior year, you had better blocks.
Obviously.
No, y'all not understand.
You only, you making me sound.
You want it, yo. What I'm saying is, Whitney has to get bigger. I'm not saying he does not have the skill. So, real, he has the skill, but he has to work on getting bigger. He has a lot of things. But, yo, going to college, you have to be able to prevent to 185. This man cannot do it. He cannot do that 10 times. Thank you. Rice. So, it was Ray Rice, a man by the name of Ray Rice. He didn't produce in the regular season. In the regular season. Tell me, what did they do in the regular season? Them niggas did not break up. Golden didn't break 1,000 yards a season.
I said, Ray Rice.
Yeah.
got helicopter. He got helicopter.
Oh, Yeah.
And what do you mean? You eligible? What do you mean? What the fuck you mean, boy?
Yeah.
fucking